Thousands turn out in Afghanistan for the funeral of Ahmed Wali Karzai, half-brother of Afghan President Hamid Karzai. The president wept openly during that burial, at one point climbing inside the grave to help move his brother's body. Ahmed Karzai was murdered yesterday by a trusted family guard. On his way to the funeral, the governor of Helmand province was actually the target of two roadside bombs, but he was not hurt.